I believe the time for everyone to be born and die is in God's hands. If it's my time to die, I'm prepared. I don't know what the future holds, but I know who holds the future. I was asked by a person today, are you absolutely sure that you're going to heaven? I said, I'm absolutely sure. Not because of anything I've done. I've sinned. I'm going to heaven because of what Christ did on that cross and the fact that God raised him from the dead. What about you? Is there a doubt in your heart if you died at this moment you'd go to heaven?
How can you refuse now? How can you refuse him now? How can you turn away from his side? With tears in his eyes, on the cross there he died. How can you refuse Jesus now? As he hung there on the tree, he prayed for you, prayed for me. There was no one his pain to ease. Before he died, he faintly cried, Father,